We're building Victoria's first continuous flow intersection to give you more go time at Punt Road and Swan Street. We'll move right turns away from the intersection so you have longer green lights to drive straight ahead. Changing how you turn right means shorter queues and more reliable travel times on Hoddle Street and Punt Road. Here's how it will work. To turn right from Punt Road onto Olympic Boulevard, you'll use the new right turn lane. As you approach the intersection, choose the right lane. Turn right on the green arrow. And follow the road markings onto Olympic Boulevard towards the city. To turn right from Swan Street to Punt Road, you'll use a P-turn. Use the right lane to go straight through the Punt Road intersection. Turn right into the outside lanes. And turn left onto Punt Road towards Clifton Hill. To turn right from Punt Road onto Swan Street, you'll also use a P-turn. First, you'll need to turn left into the right lane on Olympic Boulevard. Do a sharp U-turn at the lights. Go straight towards Richmond. You'll no longer be able to turn right from Olympic Boulevard onto Punt Road to get to South Yarra. Instead, you can continue to Church Street or use Alexandra Avenue from the city. These new and different right turns means more go time, shorter queues, and more reliable travel times on Punt Road and Hoddle Street. Find out more at roadprojects.vic.gov.au.